problem is all inside your head, she said to me. The answer is easy if you take it logically. I'd like to help you with your struggle to be free. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. She said, it's really not my habit to intrude. And furthermore, I hope my meaning won't be lost or misconstrued. But I'll repeat myself at the risk of being crude. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. 50 ways to leave your lover. You just slip out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, stand. Don't need to be coy, Roy. Just get yourself free. You hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. Just drop all the keys and get yourself free. Or you slip out the back, Jack. Or you make a new plan, stand. You don't need to be coy, Roy. Just listen to me. Or you hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. Just drop all the keelee and get yourself free. She said, it grieves me so to see you in such pain. Wish there was something I could do to make you smile again. And I said, I appreciate that. Would you please explain about the 50 ways? Said, why don't we both just sleep on it tonight? And I believe that in the morning you'll begin to see the light. And then she kissed me and I realized she was probably right. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. 50 ways to leave your lover. Just step out the back, Jack. You make a new plan, stand. Don't need to be coy, Roy. Just get yourself free. Or you hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. Just drop all the keelee and get yourself free, for free, for free. Slip out the back, Jack. Or you make a new plan, Stan. You don't need to be coy, Roy. You just listen to me. Or you hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. Just drop all the keelee, get yourself free. Come on, baby, baby. You better slip out the back, Jack. You make a new plan, Stan. Don't need to be coy, Roy. Just get yourself free. Or you hop on the bus, Gus. Don't need to discuss, but just drop off the Billy. Get yourself free. Got to slip out the back, Jack. Gonna make a new plan, Stan. Don't need to be coy. Just drop off the D-League, get yourself free.